fire doesn't spawn instantly.
What do you think you're missing? You guys are missing runes.
People just have to understand that the fire's behind the boss. It's simple.
I mean, if you're a good player, you can realize that you've got it and then move. But if you know you're not good enough, you should position yourself so that you can, like, stand where you're supposed to stand.
You can also just watch the timer so you are prepared in case you get it.
Oh my god. I was spamming like an idiot.
Just pay attention to it and are ready to move, like, it's not really a problem.
What you forget is don't panic.
Yeah. Be 100% of sure of what you're doing. Efflux, dodge it. There's nothing you can die to. Great, thank you, Albafon. Rivera, whoever it was.
Albafon.
Like, every raid, you say that you unbind it. We're not wiping. We're still progressing the last phase. This just means we get there faster.
Job, yeah.
Actually, we don't get much shit at all, because, yeah.
We haven't even used a single good hero yet. Extra.
I had to pick up the other.
Can we interrupt? Stop being so fucking tilted and just play the game.
The ad ran in front of the bus.
Had to run to
the fucking eyes. Swear to God.
Bombs.
I remember what I used to play as. No worries. How long ago did you play?
Extra.
After the first one, you should just use it instantly when you come.
Yeah.
It lines up perfectly.
Power bond. Rest or not?
No. I don't know how you die to that when there's five people over there. I honestly have no idea.
Guys?
No.
Eyes. Don't break. As soon as we came, they popped.
Move the bus.
Perfect. There we go, that's perfect. Just exaggerate, we don't need to use the platform in that sense on this phase. Bond's coming. You're ready so you don't get knocked off.
Don't go for him because we've got eyes going right after.
Hear that? Don't help them. So the last eye off. Don't help yet, don't help yet, don't help, don't help, don't help. Now we help. We want to lure the Gul'dan into the middle, so it's easier for tanks. Perfect waiting there. Good job. I commend you.
I commend you, wow. Two West years ago? Problem, yeah, no problem.
Shit. Stop. Now.
Yeah, for fuck's sake.
Just stop moving in front. You know it's killing tanks. And when the tank gets bombs, anyways, everybody just moves to help people.
I'm powered.
Aye, kill it fast. Use everything you got. Spread range, spread. Does no damage if you're spread. Standing next to someone, get the fuck out. Powered Hellfire.
Maelstrom hype, yeah, I know, right?
Bonds, get in position so you don't get knocked off the fucking platform.
No DBS bus.
No, Bonds.
We need to get these out.
Don't help the tank. Might die if you help tanks. This guy
helped. I just realized who it was.
Beckman, we can't wait for you. You need to be ready when we come. Reservoir, don't accept. Don't accept. Can accept now. Pull him to the edge.
We can't pull him into
the edge. Yeah, I know. I'm just saying.
Okay, take it. Well,
Blames, you run to the fucking left.
I blink. This Bell is probably the only moment I can
still is
drink.
A fucking factor here. You can't run in front of
How's
the boss,
that?
Guys.
God.
It's so hard when people stay where they're after they place flames.
Moving
Move the boss closer to the flames. Closer to
soak.
The flames.
Soak.
My trank.
Flint, you need to move to the edge. Not duplicate it. Everybody
That's
else just
storm.
Stay here.
That's dumb.
That's a good flames, guys. You two
got
good,
good
fucking flames. Really good. Look at the damage on the. Okay,
the
flames come instantly. I hope you fucking learned that after five pulls.
Flames.
To the edge. Doesn't matter which side right now. Fucking make them look good.
Can I res Viv?
Powered eye. No.
Yep. Okay.
Cannot.
Buzz has to be moved slightly now.
Yeah, two
right,
just keep him there. Kill the eye first.
Yeah, just leave him.
Res him now.
Gonna clear you after the.
They have all cooldowns for the next eye. The next eye is the one we usually want to use here on, so save cooldowns for that eye.
Don't soak yet.
Why not?
Blames, just keep them towards the edge. Okay. Blames, keep them towards the edge. We need to soak, Lums. We do. It's after eye you soak.
Oh, okay.
Blames.
Reload a Nim, get out. Reload a Nim, get out. Side. Okay, this eye of Gul'dan we're using second pots on. Use second pots on this eye of Gul'dan. As soon as it comes, ignore the boss. Get ready to target the eye of Gul'dan.
Oh,
get ready to target it. There we go. Second pots. Go. And don't stand stacked, guys. Don't stand stacked at all.
Yeah, don't run on top of me. Come on.
I'm coming.
You're the empowered? That was pretty good for not having hero. Now get ready for Flames and Sardress. Flames and Sardress, move. Reload a cave and move.
Remember to soak.
So, we still have
not yet, it's not yet. Listen to what I fucking say. Flame the Sardress.
I. Don't move the boss.
Hero?
Flames.
Don't you don't have hero, so shut the fuck up for a second. Now you soak souls. Now you soak. Now we soak. Storm coming. Get ready to move.
Pop all personals, we have no healing cooldowns on this.
It's Storm.
Oh, cool.
Go hard. Good, we got all the souls as well. Self-healing, guys. Self-healing.
I couldn't even
shoot eyes. Hey, shh. Black Harvest. Heals up. Heal as much as you can.
Lost two heals.
Flames, move to the edge.
So you can
drop the fire. Just focus on the eye. Kill the eye. Ignore everything else but the eye. Kill the fucking eye.
We have a hero.
Yeah. As soon as we have hero, use it. Kill the eye.
Ignore soaking if it gets to that point. Just focus.
Stormstone.
No, ignore the timers, they're wrong.
Yeah, timers are wrong. I'm using hero in 3, 2, 1. Kill boss. Use hero.
I have a trank for anything that comes next.
Hero.
Yeah. I'm trying.
Let's go, boys. Nice, boys. Fucking nice.